The event place is actually realized in Serbia, and it's an ongoing project. Actually, I was focusing on the abandoned places that are actually empty due to political, legal, or economical reasons. I'm interested in places that don't have a certain identity. Actually, they have a certain history that exists in it and that we can read the history, but at the same time, they are completely abandoned. So these are kind of glitches within the city or urban structures. And also what I'm interested with these glitches is the possibility that we can act within. So for me, all these not defined spaces are a certain space for creating a possible, probably very temporary utopian structures. There are two series, parallel series. One is depicting the empty space, and these are the dark photos that kind of reminds you on this possible spaces where certain events happened. The second series is depicting cracks in the material of those spaces, and the second, the one that I mentioned, it's a material that you can use to make a narration of the history of the place itself. These white photos or the photos in the light boxes are actually based on fractography, so this model used in police in order to detect the history of the event. The visitor can use the empty space in order to create a certain relation to the dark photos that need a certain time to be kind of looked on and researched even. So practically a visitor looks for the information within these photos that can give a certain hint for the history of the event. Practically, actually, what I'm interested in is this final incapability of anyone to detect a certain history. So these are all the possible points of view that each visitor brings within this work, which for me is intriguing and in a way a focus of this exhibition itself. So all those parallel histories that are as valid as any other history, that it's again parallel to existing ones. At the same time, I'm interested also in this switch between extremely even pessimistic point of view when you confront yourself with these completely deserted, destroyed spaces, and actually to convert this even this pessimism into a certain action, actually a need to act upon all this environment that surrounds us, not only here, but I think it's kind of globally present.